Hi friends, I'm Rahul. Welcome to our channel Do It Yourself Almost Everything, DIY Almost Everything. Today we are with a new product. We will unbox and review the same. We are with Amaze AN3000 Plus inverter. This is a sine wave inverter. It's a 3 kVA inverter which will work on 24 volt battery, which is two batteries. I also bought a new battery, Amaze tall tabular battery. However, I will not be using this battery because I already have two batteries at home and I will be using those two batteries with Amaze inverter. Please note, my friends, when you are buying a new inverter, either you install both the new batteries or both the old batteries. You should never do one old, one new, or vice versa, because it will damage your inverter. Now, I already have 150 mAh two batteries. I will be using that batteries to install this. This inverter is a sine wave as compared to square wave, where the voltage fluctuation is there and also there is some noise. As compared to in sine wave, there is no noise plus there is no fluctuation. So your appliances will be better in terms of usage. I brought this from Amazon. It costed me $12,850 excluding discounts. Of course I got a 10% discount, and battery also came for 12,000 rupees excluding discount. I got 10% card discount. Let's unbox it. Before unboxing, we will also see the box outside. It's an Amaze brand. It is AN3000 Plus, no noise, sine wave technology. It's quite heavy box, I have to say this, but very nicely sealed and packed. On the other side, you see there are serial numbers. This usually is required for your battery warranty. Now, display indicators has main on. It has a small LCD as per the specification. Mode selector, fault indicator, battery charging and setting, backup battery charging time, load. No load shutdown input. So a lot of other features, plus it also has alarms in terms of low battery, warning, short circuit, overload, over temperature and temperature sensor area. There are a lot of features which comes in this Amaze inverter. The same inverter of Luminous will cost almost same for 2 kVA. On the other side, it was exactly the same. This side, it talks about manufacturing date, which is January 21. Quite a new product. It speaks about lot, sine wave, UPS, model number AN3000 Plus, 24 volt, as I said to you. Of course, the MRP is 25,990. It is manufactured in India, which is good thing. So it is made in India. Moving on the other side, I think it already speaks about the same key features and protections which we talked about. It is a very heavy inverter, as I said to you, and I think we definitely need to be careful while lifting it. You cannot do it all your own. You definitely need a help to do it. Now, moving on the other side, I think it is the same which we saw in few minutes. So let's cut the box and open it. Very nicely packed. It has thermocol kept on it. I can see a warranty card. The dealer said me you don't need a stamp, but I will still go ahead and stamp it. He has given me an invoice separately. If you can see, it has a thermocol on all the four sides. It is quite a squarish box, so definitely the normal thermocol helps it to protect from all the sides, unlike other inverters which comes in very fancy designs. It's a very heavy box, so give me a minute. I'll try to lift it with help. So I have removed it now. I also I got a cable. This cable, we will use it at the end. I will show you how to use this cable, because we'll have to use two batteries. We'll have to connect one positive and one negative terminal of the battery to make it 24 volt. One battery is 12 volt, so that's why we need. So let's open this. Yeah, very sleek design. If you see, very nicely made, a small LED display, and not too many power buttons. As you see in the old inverters or other inverters, you have a lot of small buttons across the inverter or small LED lights. It don't have it. Backside, there is one positive terminal, one negative terminal. This is of course the MCB for any power cuts. This is bypass, a very new feature. I've never seen this feature before in inverters. So if you have a problem and you just put it on bypass, your mains will connect to your entire house and it will bypass from your inverter. As I said, red and negative terminals for to be connected to battery. The input goes here, so it do not have the power plug function. You'll have to open that and put both positive negative for input and positive negative for output with earthing as well. Now for you, I have just installed this inverter. I am used two old batteries, as I said to you. What I have done is I have connected the negative terminal of one inverter, one battery to the other positive terminal of the other battery. So if you see, this negative and this positive is connected with the help of cable. Both the cable which we got it separately. I just switched. It is currently on battery power. I will switch it on now to see how it will work. As I said, we need to make sure that we connect it properly. This two terminals should be connected. This is the negative terminal which will go to inverter. This is the positive terminal which will again go to the inverter. Now make sure that you connect this correctly, because if you don't connect it correctly, your inverter will fuse out and you will have to spend a lot of money to repair, because it doesn't come in warranty. As I said, it is currently working on backup. I will switch on the power to see how it will work. I just switched it on. It took few seconds to get it operated. It shows how much empty battery is. It says 00 minutes, obviously, because I hardly used it for 1 minute and restarted. The battery will fully charged. Now, very, very important thing which you should note, that this inverter, first when I installed, I just added the positive wires and it did not start. It gave me an error. So a very good feature. You need to ensure that you are giving proper negative and positive terminals connection, and also earthing. If you are not giving earthing also, the inverter will not work. It will show an error. So you need to do a proper connection, unlike the old or the smaller models where if you connect only the positive terminal, still inverter will work fine. I have done that for the other inverter, but in this it is good. Definitely a 5-star, very good inverter. You can operate almost 10 tube lights, 10 fans, 4 LCD TV and also one refrigerator together. It will give you a power backup of 1 hour. It's a very nice design, and 5 stars from me. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe our channel.